It's time for you to start using a bigger torch. Don't you think? I think so, and I know you think so. In today's project, you're going to use a copperhead torch to solder and twist wire to create a wonderful chain that has a lot of visual impact. Hi, I'm Kate Richburg, and I can't wait to share this fantastic torch with you.